For me, when I look back and what's most rewarding is knowing that we did everything possible to keep people safe. You still need us, and we still need you.
As a nurse leader on the floor, I encourage the staff to be strong. We hold hands, we cry together, but at the end of the day, our hope and prayer is that we deliver the best care for our patients.
We focused on keeping our staff and patients safe. We are immensely grateful for having your support every step of the way.
And just as a reminder, the pandemic is not over. We still need you, and I believe you guys still need us. So please don't forget us. You guys are always in our hearts and our thoughts and our prayers. So stay positive, stay masked, and hopefully, if you're able to, get the vaccine.